God, come to my assistance.
Lord, make haste to help me.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Alleluia. Cuius corpus sanctissimum in ara crucis torridum, sed et cruorem roseum, gustando vivimus.
Mary Magdalene and the other Mary came to see the Lord's tomb. Alleluia. The Lord's revelation to my Master: sit on my right. Your foes I will put beneath your feet.
The Lord will wield from Zion your scepter of power, rule in the midst of all your foes.
A prince from the day of your birth on the holy mountains, from the womb before the dawn I begot you.
The Lord has sworn an oath he will not change. You are a priest forever, a priest like Melchizedek of old.
The Master, standing at your right hand, will shatter kings in the day of his great wrath.
He shall drink from the stream by the wayside, and therefore he shall lift up his head.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
Mary Magdalene
and the other Mary came to see the Lord's tomb. Alleluia.
Come and see the place where the Lord was buried. Alleluia. When Israel came forth from Egypt, Jacob's sons from an alien people, Judah became the Lord's temple. Israel became his kingdom.
The sea fled at the sight. The Jordan turned back on its course. The mountains leapt like rams, and the hills like yearling sheep.
Why was it, sea, that you fled, that you turned back, Jordan, on your course? Mountains, that you leapt like rams, hills like yearling sheep.
Tremble, O earth, before the Lord, in the presence of the God of Jacob, who turns the rock into a pool and flint into a spring of water.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
Come and see the place where the Lord was buried. Alleluia.
Jesus said, "Do not be afraid. Go and tell my brothers to set out for Galilee. There they will see me. Alleluia. Alleluia. Salvation, glory, and power to our God.
Alleluia.
His judgments are honest and true.
Alleluia. Alleluia. Alleluia.
Sing praise to our God, all you his servants.
Alleluia.
All who worship him reverently, great and small.
Alleluia. Alleluia. Alleluia.
The Lord our all-powerful God is King.
Alleluia.
Let us rejoice, sing praise, and give him glory.
Alleluia. Alleluia. Alleluia.
The wedding feast of the Lamb has begun.
Alleluia.
And his bride is prepared to welcome him.
Alleluia. Alleluia. Alleluia.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
Jesus said,
Do not be afraid. Go and tell my brothers to set out for Galilee. There they will see me. Alleluia.
We have such a high priest who has taken his seat at the right hand of the throne of the Majesty in heaven, minister of the sanctuary and of that true tabernacle set up not by man, but by the Lord. Now every high priest is appointed to offer gifts and sacrifices.
This is the day the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad. Alleluia.
Jesus met the women and greeted them. They came up to him and knelt at his feet. Alleluia. My soul proclaims the greatness of the Lord. My spirit rejoices in God my Savior. For he has looked with favor on his lowly servant. From this day all generations will call me blessed. The Almighty has done great things for me, and holy is his name. He has mercy on those who fear him in every generation. He has shown the strength of his arm. He has scattered the proud in their conceit. He has cast down the mighty from their thrones and has lifted up the lowly. He has filled the hungry with good things, and the rich he has sent away empty. He has come to the help of his servant Israel, for he has remembered his promise of mercy, the promise he made to our fathers, to Abraham and his children forever. Glory to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
Jesus met the women and greeted them.
They came up to him and knelt at his feet. Alleluia.
The Holy Spirit raised the body of Christ to life and made it the source of life. With joy in our hearts, let us call upon the risen Christ, saying,
Lord, make all things new and fill them with life.
Savior of the world and King of the new creation, raise our minds and hearts to your kingdom, where you sit at the right hand of the Father.
Lord, make all things new and fill them with life.
Lord, you are always present in your church. Through your Holy Spirit, guide it into all truth.
Lord,
Show your mercy to the sick, the overburdened, and the dying, that all may receive strength and courage from your love.
Lord, make all things new, and fill them with life.
Light that never fails, as the day draws to its close, we offer you our sacrifice of praise, and pray that the glory of your resurrection may shine on our deceased brothers and sisters.
Lord, make all things new, and fill them with life.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Let us pray. Father, you give your church constant growth by adding new members to your family. Help us put into action in our lives the baptism we have received with faith. We ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, God, forever and ever.
Amen.
May the Lord bless us, protect us from all evil, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.